Opening statements start this morning in a San Francisco murder case that's drawn national attention over the sanctuary city debate. Jose Inez Garcia Zarate is accused of killing 32-year-old Kate Steinle on San Francisco's Embarcadero on one of the piers in July of 2015. He was wanted for deportation by federal agents at the time. Three immigrants are among the jurors selected in this case. They did.